from his little house with his dragon of a housekeeper, that they discovered a whole cache of beautiful young women. Their dreaming, their painting or their musing, their playing music, looking at music, and they're both vivid and remote. I can't help wondering, looking at this,